Now, you want to know how to win a sword fight?
Hell.
Be the only one with a sword. Easy.
Give him a hand. He fought well.
Well done, John.
Winner takes all, my friends. Winner takes all. One more challenger and I'll be on my way.
Come on.
Once in a lifetime, there comes a fighter so powerful, so fast, so fearless that no man can touch him. And while you're waiting for him to come along, you can practice on me.
As sure as the sun will rise tomorrow, somewhere, there's a man who's better than me. Could be here. Could be today.
Go on.
Yeah!
Could be you.
Looks strong. Is he good?
Try him and see.
Go on, Mark. Only don't hurt him.
It's you, Mark, are you?
That's my name.
I'm Lancelot. You ready?
Ready.
Don't fight your man.
Well,
you don't have to kill me to win, you know.
Right. That tight hold of your sword?
Don't you worry about that!
Good. Now, can I give you some advice?
What's that?
Don't drop your sword. Is this your sword?
Well done.
Give him a hand!
Well done, Mark.
How did you do that? How did he do that?
Was that a trick? No. No trick. It's a way of fight.
Could I do it?
Tell me. I can learn.
You have to study your opponent, how he moves, so you know what he's going to do before he does it.
I can do that.
You have to know that one moment in every fight, when you win or lose, and you have to know how to wait for it.
I can do that.
And you have to not care whether you live or die.